morning to all. My name is Sheikh Mahiafra. I am studying 8th class in International Merit High School. My topic is about mobile phones. We all know the mobile phones. A mobile phone is a small portable radio telephone. A mobile phone is used to communicate long distances without wires. A mobile phone became so popular and it is less in cheap and in the money. The mobile phones became so popular and it is less in the cheap in the money, and the people have replaced mostly pay phones and phone booths except for urban areas with people. In 21st century, a new type of mobile phones called smartphones. In 21st century, all people are using smartphones than the other old kind of mobile phone. A smartphone has special features than the old kind of mobile phone. So many people in our India and in the world all are using the smartphones. The smartphone is basically small computers. It is controlled like a computer, which has the features of computer. It is also in a smartphone. The smartphone became so popular and it is a high in the cost, but all are affording them, could afford them. So the smartphones have become popular. Every smartphone has a mobile operating system. The developers make the apps and they need to change the code. The smartphones including the Apple's iPhone and Samsung's Galaxy series, all mobile phones have the Android platform made by Google. And after that, I want to tell the advantages. The advantages are student application. We are all seeing the Google and another apps. We get our applications according to our studies. So students application, students get their applications and matter about according to their studies. So it is so useful for students. Second is communication. With smartphones, we always communicate with our friends and families, and so with the smartphones we always connected to our world and everybody in the world, we always connected with them. Number three is hundreds of utilities. In the smartphone there are hundreds of utilities and functions, like the access of the photos, images, hundreds of photos, images, videos, documents we can store in the smartphone. And we didn't want to buy the calendar from outside because this facility also in the smartphone. And we can see the future and past calendars in the smartphones. So and we easily know the dates and years. So number four is we storing our memories in a smartphone. So which we get the images, so we will store in them. So next, the disadvantages of smartphones. So disadvantages of smartphones are loss of study. The students and all are using the smartphones so more. So with this, the students get a disadvantages. This is a very big disadvantages and more disadvantage to the students, particularly students, because they didn't concentrate on their studies and they get loss of their studies at the last of their season. They get bad marks. So with this, they didn't concentrate on it. Next, number the concentration of studies. Number two, concentration. data. If we have our personal images, videos and documents, in the smartphone we can easily hatch and store our data. So it is so big disadvantage, because if you have a personal images, videos and documents, easily store them. But the iOS company gives the little safety on our smartphone. And number third disadvantage is waste of time. If people are in the smartphones, they are more seeing the smartphones, so it is a waste of time, because they spend their time only in the smartphones in a good way or bad way, that's not a problem. But if the students or anyone spending their time in a bad way, so it is so big disadvantage. So so many people that waste his time, and time is money and money is time. So don't waste your time with smartphones, because of smartphones. So try to less use of smartphone. Number four is causes of diseases. Within the smartphone we have so many diseases, like skin cancer, but especially hand skin cancer. So another eye problems, etc. There are so many disadvantages and diseases of this. Like that, there are disadvantages, etc. So I am not telling about all. So the conclusion is, the smartphone is good, but use it for a good ways. That is very good, and to our future and our health also. Don't use the smartphone, but in a good ways. Thank you for giving this a beautiful opportunity to my teacher, and thank you for.